Alright guys, it's time for another vlog. Me and Ashley are off work pretty early today, so we are gonna head to some local ponds. We gotta unhitch the boat here, and we got some weather rolling in, so hopefully that doesn't mess with us. It may make the bite better, honestly, but we're gonna unhook the boat and then head to the same place that our first vlog was at, which is in Gateway. And we may hit another place in Lehigh. Anyway, thanks for tagging along. Hopefully we catch some big ones. All right, so I lost my fishing sunglasses like 2 days ago, and this is what I have to run with now.
Whoa.
Really?
Yeah, man.
So when you hook set, where are your feet gonna go?
In through the water. Good one. Get him up. There you go. Hoss's ass. All right, Ashley's first fish. Again on a bruiser bait stick worm. Here, I'll take him. You film me, I'll take him. I'm gonna take him over there because I still think there's another fish over there.
Where?
Okay.
No. Baby, there's water. Toss his ass out there.
Alright, so me and Ashley have caught 3 fish total, right? Mm-hmm. I've caught 2, Ashley's got 1. Both of mine were on a spinnerbait, Ashley's was on a bruiserbait stick worm. I know I'm gonna have some audio issues, which sucks because my bigger fish didn't have any audio.